we had been America's moral conscience, and the left and them white liberals that you're in love with have made us America's immoral conscience. From Lil Nas X to Jay-Z to all of them promoting this degeneracy, buffoonery, immorality, satanic,
say it,
thought process. We're the leaders of that. And now, here's our best and brightest on display at the Olympics. And they have no interest in representing the country that has showered them with riches and freedom beyond their belief.